Good morning to all. Today we will do these type of exercise of pronoun. So let's start. Change the noun into pronoun. Okay, so change the noun into pronoun. My friend Ria is coming to visit me today. Ria has come from America for a 3 weeks vacation. Ria is going to stay with me for a few days. What is wrong with this? It is wrong because I am repeating the word Ria. The word Ria. I am repeating the word Ria. The word Ria is a noun. Instead of repeating a noun, we can replace it with a pronoun. So, Ria is a girl. So, what is pronoun? She. So cut it and rough it and write to the pronoun she. She has come from America for a 3 weeks vacation. She is going to stay with me for a few days. She will come to your house for dinner. She will come back with me to my home. Now we can say pronoun is a word which is used to check the repetition of noun. Look at this again. Ria. Ria and Ria. Now she has, she is, she will. But the first sentence, this sentence will remain the same. Not replace the noun with pronoun. Okay. Next sentence is underline the pronoun. In these sentences, they have played the game very well. What is they? Underline the pronoun. So they is pronoun. So underline it. They have played the game very well. I met her in the school. So underline it. He is a good boy. Underline he. He wished the lady and she waved back. So underline he. We like them. Underline we. So this is your verb. Do it fast. And now fill ups with suitable pronoun from the boxes. This is help box. Ria is a pretty girl. Dash is also a kind girl. So don't repeat noun. So Ria is a girl. So what should we use? She. Arun and I made a kite. So Arun and I made a kite. Dash flew. What? We flew. Because Arun and I, similarly we. Flew. What is kite? It on the playground. John has a cricket bat or bat. What is bat? Bat is it. So it is heavy. Now these are some exercise. Now I will provide the pic of these sentences on the group. Okay, thank you.